Hey guys, what's up and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be unboxing the Xiaomi Mi 4i. So this smartphone is having 2GB of RAM, octa-core 1.7GB processor, 5-inch IPS display, 1920x1080p full HD resolution, 13MP camera f2.0, 5MP front camera, 3030mAh battery, and based on Android 5.0, 4G. So let's go ahead and unbox it. So the box is very thick. So as you can see, this is the smartphone itself. User manual. Micro USB charging cable. Wall adapter. And we are having one last box. So there are no headphones included. SIM card removal tool and instructions how to use your smartphone. First, we are going to check the camera. As you can see, the camera quality is very nice and the picture is very sharp. And you can use a lot of filters. So the touch screen is very smooth and there is no lag because of that 2GB RAM and 1.7GHz CPU. So right now it's running Android 5.0.2, as you can see right there, and 2GB RAM, octa-core maximum 1.7GHz CPU. So right now the brightness is at full. Guys, thanks for watching.